Right guys, welcome back to Exploring with Jake. We are at a Stockport mental asylum. We're just about to try and get in. If we can. There it is, guys. All in there. I'm gonna try and get in now. Right guys, we're in Stockport Mental Asylum. It's hard work, that, people. Very hard work. Let's see. Look at this, guys. This is what we're going to go through here. Oh, we're in. Right, guys. Welcome back to Exploring with Jake. We are in Stockport Mental Asylum. The ladies' unit, this is supposed to be, guys. But yeah. It's had the day coming since I took half of my nipple off this place. So I've come back for you. So we roll, guys, you know what I'm saying? I'll take you around it in a second. This must have been the stock room, this, guys. Looks pretty cool. Yep, the doors are gone. Whoa, that's sick. That's like a ward. I'll check them out. Whoa. Yo, check that bath, guys. That's sick. It's for the old people, this. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. There's a dead bird there on the floor as well. Yo, that bath. It's crazy sick, bro. The old toilets here, guys. The old toilets. This is sick. This is sick, bro. Love urbexes like this. History. This is a haunted mental asylum, this, guys. In Stockport. Wow, check that sink out, mate. Whoa, lad. Yo, this is a creepy place. Let's go upstairs in a minute. Stockport Health Services, no smoking. Bad for you. Quick, where's the cigs at? What the hell's that? Creepy bedroom, mate. Whoa. Should go in. If we can. Come in here. Yo. Wow. Creepy shit. That is creepy. Staff only. All this stuff, yeah? Well, fuck you then, bitch. Yo. This is sickness, you know. Yo, creepy, crazy stuff this, guys. Yeah, anyway, what are you saying? Don't forget to comment as well, guys. On some mad urbex things, you know. Yo, check the projectors. Check the fucking projectors, bro. It's for the old TV, that. Remember them back in school? Projectors, TVs. That's an old boy, that. Shit. I can hear police. There he is. Look, there's the security guys. There he is. He's just there. Oh no. Y'all can't see me, fool. My guy, I think he's got off now. I've only just realised, guys, this is the gym with these boards on the wall. like climbing frame type thing. She used to be the gym then, guys, yeah. In the mental asylum. Creepy, this, to be honest. A little naughty chair in that there. Strap the kids in and that. Strap the little naughty kids in that, innit? Wow. But yeah, look at the lamps on the wall as well. You know, they're pretty sick. This is like a dorm room, this, guys, where people probably slept. Folks don't. Child's name. There's some names of the people. It's like a proper old changing thing, that. Sniper missions, we're on our own today, guys, again. Everybody's busy with the kids. But yeah, we ain't today. Happy Father's Day. Ross, creepy, mate. Staff only again, guys. Just another stock room. Oh, drunk needles, man. Somebody's been getting fucking coked. Fucking not even coked out there, are they? They're getting smacked up. Dirty bastards. Dirty fucking druggies. Stockport heroin addict. Don't do drugs, kids.
Yo, what's that? It's got an alarm on the fucking thing. Oh, look at that. This must have been the medicine cabinet, guys. Right, if anybody broke into it, the alarm would go off. Yo. Can't get through that, can we? Yo. Right, yeah, we're gonna go back downstairs. Please keep closed. There ain't fuck all here, mate. Only just noticed that. Treatment room, that, guys. Now everybody got the meds.
I want to get up to the top of there though, guys. Right, in that building looks sick. It's not been touched for years, so I'll be pretty ill. Yeah, we're gonna get over here. Squeeze my little ass through that. I've just got into the fucking wrong bit.
What's what? That's like a fucking lot.
But anyway, we'll take you around this a little bit anyway, guys. It's like another gym. Another abandoned gym. Another toilet. Another toilet. Assessment room. Look at that. That's sick how fucking nature's taken back. Down there somewhere, die. Come down there now. Look, it even says entry there. Thank you.
put you on the fucking floor there, mate. It's all bowed to fuck.
Nothing happens to me in there, guys. There's no signal.
I'm Rizla.
Look at these pictures and go.
Shit, really? Thought you'd be able to get into another part of this flipping building, though. That looks like somebody shot that. It does literally look like somebody shot it. And there. And there. Yeah, don't just fuck here, boys and girls.
Don't try it at home. Coffee lounge. Oi, oi.
I'm gonna get underneath here this time. Oh, but you guys, look at that boat, mate. That's what we've just been stood on.
I told you we're savage round here. We don't give a fuck.
Thank you.
sure it is there, mate. I'm sure it is. I'm just seeing water pass. Unless he's gone that way. Oh yeah, guys, Stockport Mental Asylum. We couldn't get in a big bit. I think he's gone that way though. Yeah, he must have gone that way anyway, guys. That's a human guard, but I don't know. I might just go and ask him and see if he'll let me out. Be a cheeky motherfucker like I am. Guys, this section right behind me used to be the morgue and that. Well, it's a bit further back over there, but they've knocked it down and made new houses. But I'd love to get in that building. I need to. But the only way is I'll get up through that. I hope that. I've done so much climbing today already, just in here. Yo, but that's sick, that though. Oh, so they are keeping some of it, like all the historic bits, like this here. Look at that. That's pretty mega, isn't it? All hand carved, that probably, guys. That lock unlocked. What, fuck it, do you know what, I'm not even bothered. I've done it now. Building free, we've not done that. Way in there, is there? Oh, nice bit of marble, that. If I get caught, guys, I get caught. I've already done my business. Well, actually, do you know what? I might be just cheeky now here and just go and ask the guy to let me out for a buzz. I'd be like, yo, listen, you didn't do your job properly because I was in that building for an hour and a half, mate. But yeah, Stockport Mental Asylum, not been done for a while. Exploring with Jake, you know the drill. My boy. But yeah, thank you for joining, guys. Exploring with Jake. Done another mental asylum today, guys. So yeah, don't forget to put post notifications on and subscribe to my channel. If you haven't subscribed to Exploring with Jake on Facebook, I think you should move along, go right over there and then jump back onto Exploring with Jake's channel and go and hit like on it. Jake Power Actor, Instagram, go follow me. Competition as well, guys. Remember that. Exploring with Jake t-shirt and a Lad Bible mug will be coming to one beautiful person on my channel. So don't forget, let's get it to 1,500 subscribers. And let's go. But yeah, follow me out, guys, on this mad one. It's a big place, this, guys, so I might do this video in two. But yeah, let's go. Whew. Gonna explore this one, guys. Just a shame we couldn't get in that side. Yeah, we're getting in that window there, mate. That's how we're flipping rolling, mate. Right on that, straight in that window. Yeah, other side it is. Alright, that's the other part of the mental asylum, guys. But the flow's gone in that one there, hasn't it? Literally gone as that, hasn't it? A drink after this. Bathroom. The almighty is not catching me today. He is absolute shit. Can't do your job. If you want security, go to Phantom Tracking and ask for Steve. Get you a good deal. If your car gets robbed, we'll put a GPRS on your car and we'll get it back within 24 hours. Shit. Welcome to the top of the mental asylum, guys. Wow, this is flipping foot.
Yeah, I'm sure I just seen a ghost on me.
Whoa, look at that bad boy.
Oh, there's some fucking shit in here. Whoa.
Right, check that out, the floor's gone. Goners, should we try and dodge it? Nah, that's a bit too dangerous for me, that. Even for me as well.
100% too dangerous for Explorer, we'd hate that. And we do some dangerous stuff. But look at it. You can, like, the camera's not even going to show you how bad it is, guys. It's absolutely immense, mate. It's like, it's all just fell in all the way around the edges. And then even the frame around the fucking, like, walls come off. Should we see if it works? Got two mental patients here, ready for stage three. Yeah, good job we didn't get off them, wasn't it, guys? Got in this building, didn't we? That one though, we can't get in. We've tried every single way around it, through the basement, through everything. Even tried coming through a flipping abandoned floor that's fell down the ceiling. Still didn't get through. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna put this into a two-part story of a Stockport mental asylum, as I have done three buildings, and some of the flipping things are like 5-6 minutes long, so I'm just going to do them into 15 minutes a piece. Yeah, creepy as fuck. It's fucking creepy, man. Wow, look at that. Look at all these. It's like come behind the wallpaper. Yo. That's crazy. These are like trees, yeah, but just the roots, guys. These are just all the roots, but they've come through all the flipping paper or paint or whatever they flipping put on it back in the day. Look at that, that's sick. Yeah, nice one, mate. Alright, guys, thank you for joining Exploring with Jake. I'm going to do a quick live stream. Quick as quick, 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 quick. Exploring with Jake, Facebook, YouTube.com/ suck my mum. Right, guys, that's it. Exploring with Jake's done. Thank you for joining. Stockport Mental Asylum's done. Cheers, boss. Salam alaikum. Happy Eid and that. Nice. Nice.